Victoria, who sit here, and today I want to show you something. In my EDD, I received a notification that I have an appointment, and it's a phone appointment, and it's today, December 2, from 1 to 3. So I'm gonna be on the phone and waiting for EDD to call me. In a note, it says here that EDD has some questions regarding my eligibility, and they will call me. And I can reschedule my appointment if I cannot attend at the date they scheduled. It also said that they sent me a letter. I have not received any letters. And I should say that this appointment I certified last time I certified, let me show you, for the weeks ending 11/21. So that's pretty much was last week. I certified and then I logged in again, maybe in a week, and I had an appointment schedule. I will let you know what EDD representative asked me, what kind of questions. In order to have appointment, you need to make sure that you have a phone number in a system that EDD can call you. I actually did not have a phone number in my profile, so I went, once I saw that I have a phone interview, I went and I fixed it. This is how you fix it. You go into your profile, and in your profile, it's all your personal information, and you can add a phone number if you don't have a phone number. But I would say go to your profile and double check just to make sure they can contact you. Also, I want to show you how to reschedule a phone appointment if you need to. Like today, I don't have an option to reschedule my appointment because appointment happening today. But I want to show you somebody else's profile, and they have appointment for December 8th, and there is still an option to reschedule it. So let's see how to do that. So as promised, let's see how to change or reschedule your appointment. This appointment is made for December 8th from 10 to 12 p.m. Again, because EDD has questions regarding eligibility. Let's just say you cannot do it this time and this day and you want to reschedule it. You would click reschedule and it brings you to the screen where you can reschedule your appointment. And it says select the reason rescheduling your appointment. So let's see what's the option. Attending school, domestic reason, health, job interview, jury duty, moving out of country, work, whatever it is. And then you will write an explanation and then you will press find available appointments and you pick out of what is there. Or you can cancel rescheduling request. I'm not gonna changed anything because it's actually a good time for the person and it's fine, but I just wanted to show you that yes, you have a reason and option to reschedule your appointment. Go to your profile and double check if there is a phone number there so EDD can contact you. I again have not received any letters, however it says the letter was mailed. Maybe those letters will come in the mail maybe today. But once I have this phone interview, I will guys let know what the questions were asked and what it all was about. Just had my phone interview. My interview was scheduled between 1 and 3. Representative from EDD called at 2, maybe 15. And everything that was asked, since I'm an independent contractor, everything that was asked is what type of work I do, when was the last time I worked, and why I stopped working, what was the reason. And that was pretty much it. I answered all the questions and I was told that letter will be mailed with determination. I'm not sure with what determination though, because all the unemployment been received. I guess maybe that verification, I passed verification. That's about it. So what I'm trying to say is that if you do have a phone interview, don't be scared. All they asking is you will have to verify your identity, your name, your social security, and just answer questions. answer questions truthfully and tell exactly what you do if you're self-employed and how you were getting paid and why you stopped working. Good luck and don't forget to subscribe.